Is a real strong, tough guy, but so's Delorme. And Delorme quickly got in there to help Petit, who is involved with Carlson. And they're in a fist fight now with the officials waving the other players away. So far, it looks like a standoff. Carlson and Delorme hanging on, trying to get a hand free. Thank you.